Light with a wavelength slightly shorter than 400 nanometers is called ultraviolet light, visible light, infrared light, none of the above. Let's look at the spectrum over here. Here's increasing wavelength, here's light, here's decreasing wavelength. So we see ultraviolet is right below the 400 nanometer mark right here, which is the extent of visible light. So the answer here would be A.